Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. Everyone loves the Three Gorges Dam. As of 8 a.m. on December 24, local time in China, the water level at the Three Gorges Dam is 167.73 meters. Compared to the 20th of this month, the water level has dropped by nearly 1 meter. By the way, around this time last year, the water level was around 158 meters, so there is still a difference of nearly 10 meters. This indicates how severe last year's drought was. Viewing the dam from the reservoir side, the water level of the dam would be around this area. As of 9 p.m. yesterday, the flow rate at the upstream observation station was 6,930 cubic meters per second, and the inflow to the Three Gorges Dam was 7,000 cubic meters per second. Therefore, the total from the dam area and tributaries is 70 cubic meters per second. The inflow to the Three Gorges Dam remains at a low level. At 8 a.m., the discharge rate of the Three Gorges Dam was 7,340 cubic meters per second. Given that the maximum discharge rate for hydroelectric power generation at this dam is about 31,000 cubic meters per second, this would suggest that the dam is operating at approximately 24% of its power generation capacity. This is a rough calculation, but it implies that about 8 turbines for power generation are in operation. It is curious that despite the current low inflow to the dam, they are increasing the power generation.
NISHIYAN Channel.
According to the published data from the Hunan Province Watergate Bureau in China, the changes in inflow and outflow at the Three Gorges Dam over the past month are as follows. The black line represents the discharge from the dam, and the green line indicates the inflow into the dam. As you can see, since the 11th of this month, they have gradually been increasing the amount of discharge. However, recently, they have slightly reduced the minimum amount of discharge. On the other hand, the inflow to the dam has not changed much. Currently, the water level is relatively high, so there is enough leeway for discharge. Until next spring, it will be a period of drought. As precipitation will be low, I believe they need to store a certain amount of water for irrigation and drinking water in downstream areas. Looking back at past data, the current water level was reached on February 20 in 2021 and on March 3 in 2022. This means that they are currently lowering the water level at a high pace. I am worried because the reason is not clear. I am checking the situation for the last 12 hours, up until 9 a.m. this morning. The data is so lacking in rain clouds from north to south that I wonder if there is a problem with it. Although it is originally a period with little rain, I still have a feeling of impending drought as we move toward spring. The Three Gorges Dam has multiple important roles: flood control, power generation, and shipping. On the other hand, there are many problems such as sedimentation problems, environmental destruction, rapid climate change, cracks, and ever-increasing garbage problems. They choose the best water level in terms of hydroelectric power generation, ship operation and irrigation water, and insist that it is safe at all times. Is it true? In particular, I have doubts about the recent water level situation. As far as this channel investigated, the area covered by the Three Gorges Dam seems to be around the red frame. Let's look at the forecast for the next week on Windy. Although there will be some rain clouds upstream, they are unlikely to have much impact. The weather at the Three Gorges Dam today is expected to be sunny, with a high of 12 degrees and a low of 3 degrees. As you can see, there are no rain clouds in the catchment area covered by the Three Gorges Dam. Since October, there has been no significant rainfall, and this situation continues. Under these circumstances, what does it mean that they are increasing the discharge rate? I also run a YouTube channel that introduces Japan's dams. On this channel, we share the charm of sophisticated and beautiful dams and have already received over 1,600 subscribers. The URL is listed in the summary section, so if you are interested, please check it out. The top of the Three Gorges Dam is full of cracks. The Three Gorges Dam has a discharge facility in the center. There are many holes above this facility, but did you know that there are some sort of cracks in them? There are few images seen from the sky, but if you take a closer look at Google Maps etc., you can see that the cracks may have been repaired. A fairly heavy crane is moving from side to side where there are so many holes. It is expected that a considerable amount of tension will be applied, and even though it is concrete, it may still crack. The movement of a large crane over the dam body seems to be a structural problem, but is that okay? The dam has stored up to 175 meters for 11 consecutive years. The highest water level in the design of the dam, which is usually called the water level, is 175 meters for the Three Gorges Dam. During the dry season, it stores up to 175 meters for 11 consecutive years. The main purpose is acceptance inspection after the dam is completed. In short, make sure that the dam can store water as designed and that there are no defects. It has been 11 years since the dam was completed in 2009. From around October, when the flood season is over, the water level is gradually raised and the water is stored up to 175 meters. It seems that the acceptance inspection was completed in December 2020. It's a rumor, but it seems that there is a story that when the water is approaching full, somehow, a creaking sound is heard from inside the dam. There is a thrill. This is a video that summarizes information about the Three Gorges Dam, and is a popular video that has been viewed more than 150,000 times. The URL is posted in the summary column, so please enjoy it. Going forward, as we enter winter, the amount of rain will likely decrease. In 2020, there were concerns about the dam collapsing due to continuous heavy rain and floods. Conversely, last year experienced a drought, and this year also saw extremely low water levels. The Chinese meteorological authorities had already announced early this year the possibility of abnormal weather and high temperatures. Although there were many floods this summer, the rainfall in October and November was extremely low. We will continue to provide the latest information, so please subscribe to our channel.